I've got 10 ways for you to thrive as a creative during difficult times. Hi, I'm JP Ferraro, and this is Light Forum. Whether it's tech bubbles bursting, housing market crashes, or global pandemics, we're all gonna face some financial struggles and economic downturns. I got 10 suggestions for you on how to thrive as a creative during these difficult times. So number one, take stock of what you have and be thankful. It may sound counterintuitive to be thankful during big life struggles, like no income or a major illness, but think about what you can be thankful for. Family, friends, faith, food. Start with looking at what you do have and what is good, so you don't get into complaining. So I'd say the fact that you're even watching this means you have some resources. Do you have equipment? You can still practice your trade, whether it's for work or to just improve your skills. I mean, you can still connect with people one-on-one even during a global shutdown. So what I'm saying is just keep creating. Even if it's videos of your kids making their own masks or a song about the latest virus scare. Interview your parents or grandparents. So number two, budget and ratchet down on the expenses. So some great ways to reduce costs. Make food at home instead of getting it from restaurants. You could reduce your health or auto insurance plans. Do you really need cable or satellite television? I mean, isn't watching YouTube much better? You probably don't need that expensive super high-speed internet or unlimited phone data. And then look at all those little $5 subscriptions and drop what's not necessary. Number three, start saving. Yes, even now. In the book, The Poor Will Be Glad, they explain that people even in the most desperate situations can start saving money and work their way out of poverty. For you, even 25 bucks a month can help with these work slowdowns or unplanned expenses. I set up an auto withdrawal so the funds go from my checking to my savings every week. And I've used that extra money when the washing machine died and to get through this latest crisis. Number four, this is so important, and I know like our whole society revolves around debt, but if you can avoid debt, reduce it, just don't get into debt. Don't live off credit cards or get a second on the house just because you want something cool. So if you can, save up for a car instead of financing one. So try to budget and save, and that the only thing you finance is a house. For equipment, if you really need something, maybe just borrow it from somebody instead of buying or renting. Number five, great opportunity to learn a new skill and learn more about your equipment. What skill related to your business can you learn while you have this free time? I think this is the time to finally gain those advanced skills with Adobe's Creative Cloud. I mean, they offer plenty of free tutorials, and you don't need to pay for master classes or even YouTubers' production courses. Check out your library for free online learning, or just go check out a book. Number six, plant now, eat later. You can use your creative skills to help charity or someone in need in your community. Could lead to some paid work later, but more than that, it gives you perspective, and I think it'll make you thankful. Build some new professional relationships. When things get shook up like this, those people who may have dissed you before may have time to talk now, but be gracious when you're approaching them. Number seven, plan and prepare for success. If you're doing the other steps, then you're working toward thriving. It's essential to deliberately plan and prepare to succeed. Use your free time for whiteboard sessions. Write down some of those big crazy ideas you've ignored or put off for years. Do you maybe have a no-budget feature film idea? And you could get a few of your other non-working associates together and make it on a shoestring. And man, what a great opportunity to write that business plan. Actually, that's on my agenda to do. Here we are at eight. Man, already we're jamming right through, aren't we? Look for bargains and make some deals. You've been wanting that different lens. Check Craigslist and eBay if other people are dumping gear. And negotiate courteously if you're buying something from a private owner. Are you wanting to record an album, or you need to get into a studio and do some shooting but never been able to afford the studio time? Maybe the studio owner is hungry enough to work a great deal with you. This is my favorite. Try bartering your creative skills for some other services you need. In times like this, a lot of us are cash strapped. Bartering can help you and the other person reduce those out-of-pocket expenses. I mean, everybody knows a realtor, a dentist, or some other small business owner who may need a marketing video. People always need good photos to promote their businesses. I've done this a few times. I paid for my son's soccer fees and orthodontics with barter deals. I was able to do some great projects that expanded my skills, and I met some cool people. So just make sure it's all clarified, the value of your services and the value of theirs, and then put it in writing. The odd one. I got 10 Franklins, but one of them is not a blue strip. Number 9. This one's tough. Reality check. This downturn could be your time to gracefully get out of a business or endeavor that is not profitable for you. Number 10. Stay positive and consistent in your work. I know every day there's opportunities to get discouraged, to feel negative, to want to give up. Keep working at it. If something doesn't work, try it again. Failure is not trying. Pray, ask God to give you wisdom and strength. I really want to see you thriving. I know you're going to do great, so just keep at it. Please let me know some of your ways of thriving in difficult times. I'm JP Ferraro. Thanks for watching Light Forum.
All right, back in the savings. See you later.